Anytime, you're ready.
Okay. So we have a 2006 BMW 3 Series. The previously they replaced the valve cover, but three of the bolts inside of it were broken off. So when it came in, it was just pouring out oil out of the side of it. So we removed the valve cover, got the three bolts extracted out, and one of them we had to rechase the threads. And now we're just going back with it, and hopefully it doesn't leak this time around.
Awesome. Thank you.
All right.